So season one, Zeta Roe had just taken over young Jordan Kent.
You did this to my son?
He's the perfect vessel.
He's a child!
Jordan Kent, with the strength of his mother,
fight!
Finally beat Zeta Roe.
Jordan.
I saw people find strength they didn't know they had, face their fears, become heroes. I'm not the one who saved Smallville. It's people did.
Victory ribs. Man. I mean, like, that sums it up, right?
I need this recipe.
Because everything's been resolved, supposedly.
And now we can maybe finally sort of go back to normal family life.
I heard what you said when Morgan Edge took you. Season one ended with Jordan and Sarah kind of claiming their relationship.
I love you too.
They said, I love you. They look into each other's eyes and they kiss. So that was fun.
What's this?
A plea to not sell the Gazette.
The Gazette was in a lot of trouble. We were going under.
Let's build something here. A paper owned and operated by us. Reporters who put the story first, no matter the consequences.
She's really putting all of her focus into this small town newspaper that she will be running with Chrissy.
Smallville is home. It always will be.
The Cushings were going to move away. And they decided, you know what? No. We're staying in Smallville.
What about you? Have you given any thought to what's next?
At the end of season one, John is ready to move on, like try to find a life in this world, in this dimension where he's at now. And then suddenly out of nowhere, spaceship arrives. It can't be. It's his daughter. This is a daughter who he thought he had lost. It's gonna take some time.
No, I've been here 3 months! That's more than enough time to realize that I don't belong.
They have to get used to living on this new Earth, which is so similar, but also so different to their own.
Come on, what's this all about?
To really see a superhero show that revolves around the family kind of sets it apart, and I think that's what people have connected to.